Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Dipsy and I'm back with another video. Yes, I'm on your screens all crusty and stuff, but it's okay. So you guys asked for a skin routine video after I posted this picture. I once posted a video of like my skincare routine, but like a few things changed. Not much. I'm still using Portia M, but I don't use the face wash anymore because when I had to use the face wash, I had to use the face brush as well. And then the cleaning method was just not working for me. Bacteria was like, you know, on the brush and then I'd get breakouts and it was just a mess. And I felt like the thing did not exfoliate my skin the way I wanted it to. So I changed my face wash to this Garnier Skin Active, Garnier Pure Active 3-in-1 Clay. It's a wash, it's a scrub and it's a mask as well. So it purifies, unclogs pores and mattifies your skin. So it has a white clay and salicylic acid and it's for oily skin. Yeah, it's for oily skin prone to pimples. So this is how it looks. I bought this one at this came, it was like 100 rands. It's not that cheap and it's not that expensive. It's just like, you know, there. So yeah, let me just show you guys what I did to take care of my skin. So what I do is that I just rub it into my skin and it has like little granules in it. It has like little blue granules, which is what exfoliates your skin. And then if you feel like it gets dry, just wet it a little bit, because it gets quite dry really quickly because it has white clay. So, and it's not a foamy type of like consistency. It's very, and it's not creamy as well. It's just like using clay to wash your face basically. And I would highly not recommend this for people with dry skin because clay really sucks up the oil in your skin, and if you use it with dry skin, like, bruh, are you trying to crack or what is happening? So normally when I mask, I just leave it on for like 10 minutes. How long should we leave it on? Oh, here it says 3 minutes, but I just leave it on for 10 minutes, you know. Or sometimes for like 3 minutes. Most of the times I just like leave it on and then I brush my teeth and then I wash it off. So let me wash it off. So remember, like, when you dry your skin, don't like drag your face cloth against your face, just like pat it dry. And then once it's dry, I go in with my Portia M toner and then I just grab like a cotton pad. And then you get this at Dis-Chem as well, and Pick and Pay and Clicks. But I forgot the price, man. I forgot the price. Like, all the Portia M products don't go above 100 rands. So they all stay within the 100 rands range. I think this is like 70 something rands. I'm not quite sure. So I just like have a little bit on my cotton. And then, so a toner basically constricts your pores and then it also gets rid of the excess cleanser that's left on your skin. Especially with this one, because it's a clay cleanser. So it is highly recommended to tone after that, so that you make sure that you got rid of all the excess clay. And then when I have breakouts, I don't know whether you guys can see, but I have these tiny pimples because my periods are like approaching. So I normally use this tea tree oil that I got from Clicks, and then I just basically use it as a spot treatment. I just dab it on the pimples. So a tea tree basically is an antibacterial. So as you can see, I don't know whether you guys can see or not, but like the pimples that I have has pus in them. So when it has pus, it means that there's bacteria that's present on your skin. So this basically like dries it up, and then yeah, I hate it when I'm about to like approach my period because I get like hectic breakouts. Okay, not hectic, because these are not hectic, but like I get breakouts. I don't like getting breakouts. Anyway, so as soon as my face is dry from all the toner, yo guys, you can see I've been using this. I go in with this Portia M Marula Skin Oil. and then I just like put on like 3 drops. So I just pat it on my face and my neck, and then apply it in circular motions. Again, remember not to drag your skin. And then when you're done, if it's during the day, then you apply your Marula day cream. But because it's my nighttime skincare routine, I'm gonna go in with the Marula Skin Night Cream. So I just do that. And then I also rub it in circular motions. Oh, and then I forgot to say, when I wash my face with this, because it has like little granules, I just like exfoliate my lips as well, just to keep them moist and soft and all those nice stuff. I saw on Twitter the other day some girls like, she uses her toothbrush to exfoliate her lips with, like, girl, nah boo boo. So anyway, that's my skincare routine. I hope you guys try it out. And then I'm not saying that it's gonna work with everybody else. I mean, we all have different skin types. So if it does work, good for you. If it doesn't, I hope you guys try out some other products and hopefully you can find something that works for you. So yeah, until my next video, this is a goodbye from me. Bye.